A little bit more challenging this time, so don't boo me. You can boo me. Boo me now. So the boo's booming. There we go. So it was a brilliant start. I love the fiddle. I love that. Here's where it happened, though. Once you guys started dancing, and remember, we're judging the amateur, not the pro here.
That's right.
There was more gimmicks than dancing, and it was a brilliant piece, but there wasn't enough dancing for me. It was all about the gimmicks, so that was the problem for me. I loved the first piece. I missed the phone booth. I wanted the phone booth back. So, Bill, you looked a little like Captain Hook to me when you heard the tick-tock, tick-tock of the crocodile's clock. You're just moving a little too fast, and there was a little bit of nervousness, but you know, it was fun. Thank you. I like what Scotty said. It was a lot of fun.
I just want to point out that even though I was the most critical of the judges right there, I was the high scorer.
Well, Bill, they had a lot to say. I'm sure you have something to say back.
Well, I just want to thank my wife and my kids for supporting me through this. Because I asked them 6 months ago if I was going to do this. And my kids looked at me and they said, Dad, go for it. So I'm glad I listened to you guys. Thank you.
You know what? Anybody who lets me push him around and shove him to the floor is definitely worth having as a partner. Again, the training exercises, they just clearly worked wonders. He's so comfortable up here.
I also want to thank Amanda, too. She is awesome. A great partner.
Thank you, Amanda and Bill. So we're ready to bring up our next dancers. We're going to have Alicia Tindall and Francisco Sor-